There's nothing like a good old cheese pizza, especially when it's Chicago-style deep dish. So I gotta thank people like Leslie Martinez from Facebook for suggesting my pie in Bucktown. Tell me about my pie.
It was my dad saying, "This is my pie." It was just a hobby of his and he loved it. And his friends all said, you know, you should open a restaurant. And so he opened it in 1971. So we've been here for 42 years. The biggest thing that my dad did was make a spice pack for the tomato sauce. I think it's got more than 10 herbs and spices. Okay. Not sure, because only my dad actually knows.
Well, he wouldn't even tell his own son.
No, he hasn't told me. Supposedly, maybe I get it in the will.
Now, what also is great is usually when you go in, you order a deep dish pizza, you gotta get a whole pizza. You guys serve it by the slice here, too.
Yes, if you want, you can come get a slice of pizza. I always do recommend you get a nice fresh whole one. We need all that calories and energy for the Chicago winters.
I like the taste of the pizza.
Deep dish is fabulous.
They use good cheese.
Their own way of doing the Chicago style pizza.
So we are gonna start with the sauce.
We're gonna add the magic, which I don't think anybody else does.
He's got the magic.
Question, can you tell? Let's see.
Hey.
And then we got our smasher, but the key is we do not smash.
Don't smash.
This is deep dish pizza. You want it chunky. And now I think it's time to make the pizza.
Let's make that pizza.
Go ahead and grab your 1 pound.
I got it.
Okay. These are the real deal pans.
These have been seasoned for years.
Yes, that's what also makes a great deep dish, people.
Yes, through the magic of TV, we will have let them risen.
And they're done.
You're gonna press it from the center out. You want a nice tall crust.
Oh, I gotta move the crust up now,
look
too.
Look how well you did that. That's amazing how well you did that.
Mine looks great.
We layer on their secret sauce and finish our pies off with the dusting of oregano and Parmesan.
Nice work.
Nice work.
Can't wait to try my pie. I'm gonna get cleaned up. How about you whip up a sausage,
okay,
too?
Yeah.
And then we'll eat.
Okay, sounds good.
Are you ready?
I am very ready. I'm hungry.
I'm starving. Most time people are adding on oregano, parm, the chili flakes, they want to get that extra.
They want to get flavor.
You don't need to add anything to this pizza. The meat has even more flavor too.
That's what the spice pack does. It just accents the flavor of the sausage and the pepperoni.
They got a nice little crunch, but it's still soft.
You know what? I think your delivery's up. We got a delivery that you're taking.
I'm taking a delivery?
Yep.
All right, no problem. All right, I'm ready. Let's do it. We've got two of Chicago's best pizzas here for you.
Yeah, I'm excited. Thank you.
Have a great night.
Bye.
Bye, guys. And she left us a great tip. And if you guys have any more tips on where we should go for Chicago's best pizza, make sure you let us know. Nice work. My first delivery, yes. Speed bump.